University Sambo World Cup concluded in Kazan. Athletes from 40 countries fought for the first prize. 8 medal events took place on the final day of the competitions. Winners and top achievers were awarded by Rafis Burganov, Tatarstan's Minister of Youth Affairs, Sports and Tourism. Russian sambists won the highest number of medals, 11 medals in total, including 3 golds. Vladimir Balikov, winner about men, weighed up to 68 pounds, was very glad to win. The experience and knowledge passed by his father, honored coach of Russian Sambo, played a great role in his victory. I have a great desire to submit the Russian team at the university. This event is the second one after the Olympic Games. It's a real pride to submit the Russian team. Nikolai Lapshin also dreams about taking part at the university. He became the winner about men weight to 57 pounds. Native of Tatarstan, Nikolai is engaged in Sambo since the very childhood. Positive emotions, mindset to win, and no thought of losing, that is his main secret. When you win, emotions overwhelm you within an hour or two. Later, you understand that it is only a victory of today and you should train more. It is necessary to be good at the next competitions. Only the first prize could help to receive the ticket to the university. Kristina Shukavets, the representative of Belarus, the Sambo World Cup winner about women, weighed 268 pounds. Sure, that will to win helps to be the first. All the rivals are rather good prepared. Everyone wants to win, but the winner is the strongest mentally and physically. My mother's and my friends' support and of course the will to win helped me to become the first. I came to vindicate honor of my country alone. Oleg Matitsin, FISU first vice president and Russian Student Sports Union president, became the honored guest of the event. He noticed that Sambo was included in the program of the 37th World Student Games by rights. 200 sportsmen from 40 countries is the measure of sports high popularity. He also noted the importance of the competitions of such level for the young athletes. All the university competitions' value lies in. They enable federations to cooperate and enrich experience. Many sportsmen are already members of national teams. After the victory in these competitions, they will qualify for the university. Oleg Matis is sure that after such successful holding of the World Cup, the competitions 2013 that will take place in the Wrestling Palace within the framework of the World Student Games will absolutely be held at the highest level. Irina Garenko, Kamil Ismail, special for Kazan 2013.com.